This is just a sketchbook, and there's nothing much. If I have to tell you, I'll tell you what all this thing. This is nothing very pretty or something, but it's just the process that I follow when I paint. I sit there, I conceptualize. A lot of study works here, and paint scratching and conceptualizing some odd motif and odd pictures. This was done on request from my husband. He wanted to write some post and he wanted a pictorial reference, so it was fun doing it. So my video will be for 3 to 5 minutes at max. Some random sketches. So these are the all work done in 2018-19. It's all messed up, so it's just a very rough sketchbook. All random thoughts and everything there. Funny cat. It's a lot of study swatches here. Some fun sketches. Some, this is just in 2020 though, but just added up here because they're all a part of sketching process. Again, some plants. These are all what I see in front of me sometimes, or sometimes that thoughts that comes in my mind. I just keep sketching and doodling out things. Sorry if my English is not that good. I'm just trying to explain what I did. If it is going that good. He is our friend. So it's just a life portrait done long back though. And that's the end of it. Thank you. If you like.